Hey guys,
love the show. Please keep up the great work. I just wanted to share something with you in regards to the sharing of videos on YouTube. I just saw this and realized this on the private feature in regards to YouTube videos. So this video here is private. I'm having some issues with it and I'm making it private. So as you see here, it has all their, you know, unlisted, private, public, all that other stuff. But we're just underneath private. You actually can add someone through email, which is, you know, pretty interesting. And I tested it with my wife and her email address, and it's working fine. Her email and her YouTube is separate from mine, and that works fine. So if users or yourself or the chat room are interested in keeping the video as private as possible, that they can still make it private and only give specific people access by invites. So I did this with my wife and she received an, once you put the user in via email, you know, well, I notified her via email on the bottom box, she will receive an email invite, and when she clicks on it, the video will come up and she will have access to it as long as her YouTube account is logged in with that email address. All right, so just some info to share. Love the show. Please keep up the great work. Bye.